Did Valorant nerf Chamber too hard? Pro tournaments are finally being played with the new Chamber, and he has a 2% pick rate. The only agent lower than him is Harbor, who also has a 2% pick rate. Maybe teams just need more time to adjust, but how would you change Chamber?